All right, guys. So I actually just had my dad come out here to get his opinion on what he thought about it. And he also didn't like how dull this one was because this is just like gray now. And he thought that he could see maybe a little bit of pearl in this, like on the edges. But then he also made a really good point and said, well, you know, metallic really pops in the light. And, you know, all this stuff's going to be underneath, so it's not really going to be in the light. So, I mean, unless you had, like, a light on the ground shining at it. But, I mean, that, you know, that's almost not even, like, really a big change. And I definitely don't want that. So, I'm just going to paint it white, at least for the first coat. And then he brought up how I could add some for when I do the second coat. And see if it gives me a little bit of pearl that way. But just do a plain first coat and then add a little bit for the second coat. But I'll see how it looks after the first coat. I'll probably spray some right there and maybe compare them real quick before I keep going. But honestly, it's almost not even worth it to change it. And then that way, if I have to do any touch-ups or anything, it'll just make it so much easier to just touch it up. Because when they do get some more stuff in stock, I can just get a can of that. And I could touch up anywhere that I need to. So, there's that. So, I don't know. I might just do plain white and have it turn out just fine. Because, actually, I'll show you guys this real quick. So, this is that same white. This is why I only have half a gallon left. And it looks really nice. So I think I'll be fine doing just plain white because that is a nice bright white like I'm going for. So I'm just gonna keep it how it is. So now it's time to mix it up and get to painting. All right, guys. So this is how much white I have left. It's a little hard to see, but it's like just under half a gallon, but keep in mind, so I use just over half a gallon, I want to say, with that stuff, which I started to spray it really thick, which, so I'll use about the same, but I was mixing that like 8 to 1, and this is 8 to 1 to 1, so every time I mix it, I'll get just a little bit more out of mixing it. Here's a mixing cup for reference. So, like, instead of getting that much, I'll be getting that much. So, you know, a little bit more, but each time, so, you know, that brings me back up to like half a gallon or so. So, like, you know, that definitely helps. So, I'm really hoping that I'll have just enough. So, I'm gonna get to mixing, and now you guys will see a time lapse of getting this baby painted. Quick,